today's victim.
Dun, 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 dun. 2.5 with 50,000 miles on it.
What a fucking shame.
No antifreeze?
That is a fucking shame, you know it.
Low oil. First, without oxygen.
There we go. Fire it up. Oxygen. is fucking awesome. Ugh. Oh, now we got a fire. We got a problem. We got a problem. Son of a bitch. Shit. Is this on it?
Yeah.
I don't gotta go, though.
Oh, wait. Hold on. I got a thing of water.
Oh, I got it out. I got it out.
All right.
Okay, we're good. We're good. Wow, that fucker is hot.
Let me pour some water on it.
Yeah,
it's should... antifreeze, but oh well.
No, it's out.
Oh, it's out?
It's out. We're out. We're good. We're golden. Oh, now it's back. Son of a bitch. Boy, that's got to be good for the environment.
Oh,
right?
Shit.
Oh, guys, holy shit, you made it worse, dumbass. Fuck it, let it burn. It went 6 minutes at wide open throttle with oxygen induction. That's awesome.
Says a lot for the 2.5. Is it still burning or should I go with some water?
I don't know. There's so much smoke, you can't really tell.
The head has got to be. The head looks warped even just looking at it.
Bye bye, 2.5. Next stop, metal management.